Hi everyone, I'm Natti-Lin. Welcome back to TheWaveVR. Oh man, this is gonna be fun. So this week's DJ is 2ToneDisco. And I'm not sure if it's two people or if it's just one person. I saw a couple photos and I'm a little confused. But apparently we're in for a disco treat tonight. I've been in the game for a few minutes just collecting some money so I can go buy some drugs, because what else am I gonna do in this game? Oh man, I'm excited. I've got a couple of people I'm looking out for. Last week, I had a really great amount of feedback, actually, from people who were like, "Oh, hey, I saw you. I was there with you partying." And I was like, "Well, dude, come and let's party again." So I'm on the look for a few people. On top of, you know, the people who are creating the game. I know I keep naming my Grimecraft, but there are a couple of others. So, I guess without further ado, I guess for those of you that don't know, TheWaveVR is a free Steam game, and it's all just, it's a giant rave party. It happens every Wednesday. Last week it was an hour early. I guess they decided to push it back to its regular hour, which is now at, what time is it? 10 p.m. Eastern, or 7 p.m. Pacific for those of you in that time region. I'm not, so I have to go and Google because I can't remember time differences, but that's neither here nor there. So we've got some goals for this game. I'm just going to keep it simple. Our goal is to make some friends. I have to make 7. I've not experienced this 5 friends in your home thing, or any friends in my home. I guess they mean my little home I'm in now. Are these inventory spaces? I just realized that's a lot of inventory space. Goodness. I mean, we've done all the trips. I don't know why that quest isn't triggering. But I guess I met one of the deities, because that was my previous quest. But like I said, I was out there earlier, bouncing around, collecting money. Okay, without further ado, let's go into our social lobby, do drugs with strangers. And hopefully we can stop hitting my ceiling fan, because I don't know how much more it can take. Excuse me while I poke your face.
Okay, whatever.
Oh, what happened with my GPS boxes? SteamVR has encountered an error, and that error is cats chewing on my cables. Darn it, cats. I keep fearing that my cats are chewing on my cables now, which is a terrifying feeling. Maybe it's just the game lagging. Oh, that was hard to aim between all those people.
Underground dance floor over here.
something new every time. What?
There's a downward dance floor.
We have three levels of partying now. You're spoiled. VIP. I hope y'all can't hear my cats fighting. That would be really embarrassing. Man, never been kicked out of the VIP before.
Who has this one?
Fuck. Is that the DJ? I don't think he knows his music's on.
Oh, he's up there.
I've never noticed that, actually.
Where's the DJ? He might be standing up there.
Oh, hello.
I was just messing with stuff.
Graphics.
Dude, they have like new visuals for this now.
What? Oh, that one's trippy. I like this one.
If you have a history of epilepsy, just don't.
It's too late.
Oh, that's cool.
Ooh.
Oh, this was here last week.
This is my favorite. This is my favorite song.
OMG, you guys, this is totally my jam.
Let's make some sound.
I love this song.
OMG, me too.
Everybody make a beat.
No, there's no music. I lied to you guys. I can't hear any music. It does say he's playing music, though.
Yeah, it has a song on the top.
His music is really good.
Oh, he's loading it, probably.
I'm going to draw in big letters, each individual letter.
What?
This is delete 132.
This is hurting
just
my
like
eyes.
Psychopaths.
My
hit the unmute button. They didn't say they'd be playing music for us. You're right. We're just part of the experience.
Yep.
Live it up.
I think he's playing music.
If you look at the top left above the screen, it tells you the song.
It totally looks like he's playing all the songs on our own.
We're not not supposed to hear everybody right now.
Wait, was that the DJ?
I just wanted to do some drugs.
Loud noises up here.
Is that the DJ?
Someone
should
have
I tweet
or something?
No.
Yeah.
I'm gonna draw it right now.
Get the writing tool and write. It's not working. No words.
I am tweeting right now.
Are you tweeting him?
Yeah.
Is there a writing tool?
He's checking Twitter right now while he's DJing.
He probably has some volume sliders.
No,
I just
okay.
Muted him.
Oh, there it is.
No. Is there anybody in the Discord?
What if he just thinks we're like...
There, I wrote it.
It's done. Not working.
Oh, they just tweeted me apologizing for the wrong time.
Okay, guys, I'm gonna draw no work.
Yeah.
Why did my money get subtracted? Oh. Here. No work.
I don't know.
I just sent it to him on Twitter. Check Twitter, bro.
Oh, we are. Yeah, so, someone spell out, check Twitter.
Okay. I tweeted him.
I wish they had lights leading down here. Oh, I found a love trip. That's one of my favorites. Hey, you guys. You guys, I see you up there. I don't think they can hear me. I can't hear them. Why are you floating above the ceiling? My goodness. Hey, you guys. I'm gonna hit my ceiling fan if I'm not careful. So I like this little downstairs area, but climbing up these is not nice to my anxiety. Whew.
Are we getting DJ?
They're replacing the.
Well, I'm gonna go check Twitter, see what's going on, because this is weird. Well, 4 minutes ago, they said they were streaming in 15 minutes. Uh-oh, why's my computer making noises? That's another good thing. Can I just jump down?
Last time.
No rape.
So Twitter said they're gonna be another 10 minutes.
That's fine. Given her. I don't know how they're gonna top this opening act. Just start dancing or that
guy so high up.
Yes.
Oh no, it's
floating soon.
He should make me look down or something. It's just the
buddy is he's in an area we're not allowed to go, so I'm pretty sure he has special abilities.
Nice.
Yes.
Can you pull the button?
Yes.
Spec?
No.
I'll take an egg roll.
No.
I'm in love at egg roll right now.
I'll take one.
You got some dumplings?
Yeah. Not dumpling for you.
Aw. I'll just go grab some out of my freezer.
I'm gonna get kicked out again.
Do we have to leave and then re-enter or something?
What? I'm not... He's in another room playing music.
No, he's not. He's trying to figure it out right now.
Should we all go play Rec Room or something?
Yeah, you will definitely not be in the legit right? room if you leave now.
Hey, let's go play Rec Room. Yeah, you...
All the disco ravers just take over Rec Room. I don't think the 4-year-olds could handle it.
Anyone have a good...
I heard one today get, like, jailed by their parents very hard, and I felt very uncomfortable.
No, he's trying
I
to
just
figure
wanted
out.
A party.
He's back.
Oh,
no,
the
DJ.
New
guy.
Oh, shit.
Nice new face.
Yeah. Hi, everybody. Sorry about the technical difficulties. We're gonna play some music, though.
Woo!
Yay, music.
Sweet.
Music.
DJ Tiesto, go.
The guy.
I want that.
All Star by Smash Mouth.
Down on people. Like, that's my goal in life.
Can we just play Smash Mouth?
Ooh.
This works. Let's get the crap out of me. We'll be right back. It's dark, but I'm gonna try it again. Got these dandelions. I have no idea what these dandelions are for. Ooh, more free drugs. Come here. Yeah. So I'm trying to figure out where they are in retrospect, but I really just think the ceiling for me is their ground. I think that's what's up. Literally. Oh, that's weird. I don't know why people would really party down here, though. You don't get any of the... Okay, you do get a lot of fun effects. It's just not the same, though. What is that? That. Ooh. Oh, that must be why party bombs were exploding from the ground earlier. Okay, I do have some disco balls I can spare, actually. Oh, thanks! Wait, is there more down there? Nah. No, that'd be too much. Animal Crossing! It's my favorite. Thanks. I would love some drugs.
Oh, we tripping out now,
boy. Oh no. Why did they tell us not to do drugs? This is awesome. Oh, a little laggy.
Get the fuck on
Nah, I got a gun. I got two guns. What? I have two guns too. No, have you done fire or water yet? Fire's my favorite. Here, I've got, oh, where is it? No, not that one. Oh no, I'm out of fire. Here, I have love. This one's good. Oh, where'd it go? Oh, yes. Can you imagine if we had fire spinners in here? That's not good. I didn't do it. Don't look at me. Free drugs. I keep going like outside of my space, but I'm not walking. Seen anyone from last time yet. Not any of the people I was gonna call out to. So maybe they'll show up later. This is really hard to climb in the dark. Holy crap. I was not prepared for that. Or this. So cool. That goosebumps. Could just be because my air conditioning is too high though. Wonder. I'll walk up the edge. Which feels really trippy. Like, I have to keep taking off my headset because I know I'm okay, but it doesn't feel okay. I'll add a disco ball because I got 8 of them. Hey, Dust Bunny Potato Head, I'm taller than you. Oh, that was embarrassing. Yay, the circle game. Y'all know where a circle is? Y'all are bad at circles. Situated with my living room. I was about to walk into my couch. Idea where that lower room is. Where it leads, I mean, in reference to up here.
Thank you.
thought I heard people from last week, so I'm gonna check the VIP area. Not again. Every time I want to come up here. Gosh. What's up, Pancake? Oh, sure. I thought that was my cat for a second. Yeah, they added some new animations, which is pretty cool. They were showcasing them earlier before the music started. But for drugs and trips, not yet. I've noticed the quest system is broken, though. Oh, there's a downstairs VIP. It's off to the left down there. It's not very well lit though, so it's kind of tricky. And now we just need to be able to order a pizza.
Someone say pizza?
Yes, please. God, I'm so hungry right now. Thank you. I still don't understand the Death Bunny potato head. I've tried so hard to understand it, but I don't think I can. Oh, we tried. Missed. Ha! Ah, falling backwards. How did he manage to only get halfway down? What? Ooh, that one was new. I don't know why, I can't grip things anymore. There we go. Oh, this is weird doing sitting down. I should probably stand up for this.
You pull the triggers, they get longer.
What? I had no idea. I've just been like having fun tossing them upwards. I should try that in the other trips.
Thank you.
I'm gonna go see if anyone's found the downstairs lounge. Oh god, you've killed him! It's screwed up is they can't see us down here, but we can shoot disco balls and it shows up in front of their faces from underneath the floor. This move, adjusting the headset. 'Cause, God, this makes my face itch. Oh, I wonder if they see the bubbles too. Oh man, they're on drugs. They won't see it. Not well. Ooh, this trippy. Likes these open ones. Oh, it's pink. Free drugs. Oh, free disco ball. Good enough. Can I take this out of here? Oh, sup. Oh no! I lost the video maker. Oh, here it is. No, it's gone again. What? Where'd it go? So close. Oh, those are your hands. I'm sorry, dude. Totally didn't see your name there.
Thank you.
I know it's been about an hour, but I don't think I'm quite done yet. I can go a little longer. Fudge is back. Oh, I've been shot. So do you guys play this game any other day of the week or only on Wednesdays? Nobody? Cool. We got company.
I have to go. Where is my room? Over here.
Ah, nice. That looks good. Oh, what if we could get all the little video things and have them all recording each other in a line? Like, infinite recordings.
Thank you.
Oh god, someone in my face. Oh god, I see Pancake's name, but Pancake is missing. Pancake, are you okay? No! Oh well. Okay, I think it's time for me to go be social again. It's much louder down here.
Guys, we've got one more. I want you guys to all go crazy, let off all your effects, and have the time of your lives. This is a weird live song that no one's ever heard.
What is over here? Forgot where it was for a second. There ain't nobody down here. Just free drugs. That's cool, I guess. God, my game is lagging real bad. It's not that it's lagging, it just keeps doing a little loading screen every couple of seconds.
From 2Tone Disco. I hope you guys have fun. If you want to keep up with us, just follow us on everything. Make sure you follow the Wave, because they're doing big things and they're not stopping anytime soon. But yeah, if you want any of our music, just follow us 2Tone Disco on everything. Plus, I appreciate each and every one of you. Thank you so much for partying with us, and thank you so much for experiencing this together.
It's okay. What the Wave? Paintball. Another mini game.
Because I thought about downloading
Rec Room is pretty much this, minus music and more kids.
What's your favorite sandwich?
Okay, so that sounds...
Although they want you to report the kids because kids aren't allowed in that game.
18 or older.
That's not great.
So if you see someone who's like 3 fall, just like don't approach. Just go the other side.
Hey!
Well, I don't think there's drugs in Rec Room.
In this game, you always offer children drugs.
Yay!
Thank you. Hey guys, I got some noodle chips for you.
What is that, a cup of ramen or something?
I think you forgot to actually.
You guys can hang out in the social lobby after the show.
He just
get some new power ups for your next show.
He ended it.
Wait, I like this room. It was pretty nice. It's nice.
And there's all the different VIP lounges.
Like dancing by myself in my room.
I'll hang out in the lobby for a bit with you guys if you want.
Important. It's like
you can also
totally.
Questions like what's my favorite sandwich? All kinds of fun stuff.
Well, I guess I'm off to conduct a YouTube interview. That'll be fun. I have no experience in journalism.
There's this place called Ike's in San Francisco, and they have this buffalo chicken sandwich that's amazing.
Have you ever been to San Francisco? Ike's. I know what you're talking about.
Oh, that dude, someone knows. But dude, someone knows.
I have friends tonight, guys. I really
sacred.
Dude, yeah. Making friends at VRs like over everything.
Hey, what was the remix you played? You used to hold me.
How do I? Oh, you used to hold me? That's actually a new song of ours that's not out yet.
Dude, when can I expect it? I can't wait to hear it.
Yeah, it's gonna come out soon. I don't know who it's coming out with.
Are there gonna be any more events going on through other days of the week other than Wednesday?
I think they just do Wednesdays right now, but I'm sure they're gonna do more and more shows. They wanna ramp up and like probably do more and bring you guys cooler artists. Like they showed me some of the new artists that they're gonna be having. And they've got some sweet stuff coming up, like really big artists.
Oh, cool. Do you know if we're going to go back to the earlier time?
DJ too.
What's up? Sorry, what was the first one?
I'm going to go back here so to avoid all the questions.
I DJ too.
I think this is the time that they're going to still do.
You can, I'm sure if you email
them.
They
make shows for different time zones.
Yeah.
What's Pacific Standard Time or something?
It's all Pacific Standard Time, but if you want to get in touch with them, I'm sure you could reach out to them. But right now, the way they have it set up, the shows are pretty unique. You have to go somewhere to get to the show. I'm sure they're workshop bringing it to everybody. Like, that's their plan. They want to make it for everybody. So I'm sure they've got some stuff in the works. You guys have seen, like, maybe half of what they have in store. Like, this is just the beginning. It's crazy what they've got.
That's so cool. Awesome.
What about Unfold? Can you tell us anything about Unfold?
Unfold?
Yeah, they posted something about it on Twitter a couple days ago.
They posted a bunch of pictures and then the word Unfold.
Oh, it might be the...
You think he actually warped? It looked like an expansion.
It looked like a what? Well, they're adding a whole bunch of more effects and stuff. I don't know if that's related to this.
I can't wait.
More toys and particle effects and things.
He goes,
the computer could barely
seem like how many leaves.
They also want to add the ability for you to customize your cave. So, like, you can set the DJ decks anywhere you want. You can designate different spaces and things.
Oh, that'd be fun.
Bring your own music into the DJ decks.
So when the DJs perform, are they in an office with other people who created the wave, or are they in their own little space?
Well, he said he had to go somewhere, so it wasn't like his house.
I think when they do the live big show, it's at their central location, just because they're kind of starting there and going to branch out.
That makes sense.
Plan is,
I might not allow DJs to play.
So what's stopping them from just having a VR set up at their own home and then doing this show at their own home? Too much room for error?
Because they have authorized the setup.
Well, because all their custom tracks.
I remember you.
Hello.
Hey, where?
You're
my friend.
Hey!
Stole that.
Oh, totally. I didn't see you during the rave. I was looking for you.
I mean, if you're not in Austin, what are you doing?
That's the first time I've ever seen somebody sneeze in VR. Very convincing. Oh, that was hilarious.
Yeah, who wants to host the after party?
Dude, I haven't unlocked the 5 friends over yet.
It seems like there's so many people. I'll make the
payment.
Yeah,
I haven't done that. I have, like, everything else.
Alright, everybody, make friends with Starpaws right here.
Yeah.
And then Starpaws can host.
I'm already friends with Starpaws, I believe.
Starpaws. Yeah. Friend.
Oh.
Friend.
Hey,
So then, how do you do it from here? Can somebody give me an idea?
So what's gonna happen? Starpaws has to go to his home cave, and then we can all go to his home cave.
Yeah. We go to his from our own home cave, right?
Yeah. Exactly. Yes.
My home cave.
Okay. Cool.
Where's my home cave?
Oh, thanks.
Your home cave is back.
The one that says home cave on the.
Yeah. So Starpaws, whatever.
Does anyone mind if I keep live streaming the after party?
Yeah,
come on, we do it every
week. Yeah, I've been live streaming since the start. I do this every week.
Sick. Nice. Yeah, feel free. The after parties are the best part. I mean, let's be honest.
Oh, yeah.
What's at the after party?
All right, I think Starpaws. I think Starpaws went home, so we can all go home.
I get,
and then jump into his
disappointing.
But I'm home is so boring. Talking. Virtual home.
But,
yeah. There you go.
Is that right.
No, but. But if
you
go to
your home long enough to go to somebody else's house.
Yeah, if we go to our home cave, then we can go to Starpaws' home cave.
Hey.
Star. Okay. We're gonna Starpaws.
Yeah, let's go to Starpaws.
Okay.
Well, everybody, give it a shot.
Starpaws.
Here we go. I'm going. We're doing it.
Yeah. How do I?
Cool. Said. Okay, I'm really glad I stayed for this because... Oh, cool, my achievement's finally unlocked. Where did those bubbles come from? Oh, that was weird. So this is really cool. I have all these friends now. Look at them, they're glorious. And there's an after party? I had absolutely no idea. I feel sorry I grilled a 2ToneDisco that way. Dude, if you watch this, I'm sorry. I'll apologize to you over Twitter. I'm sure you weren't authorized to answer some of the questions I asked. Let's try this. Oh, he's not in his place yet. Oh, man. I wonder if there's a limit. I'm gonna go back. I'm excited to try this.
Sick show.
Oh,
yeah. Yeah.
That was awesome. Hello. All right, Starpaws, go home.
Friend.
And cool. Then we're gonna follow you.
You're on mine as well. Oh, yeah, he's out here.
Set. Good set tonight.
Oh, thank you.
Yeah. Hey,
sorry for grilling you about the game.
You're friends with Starpaws?
Yeah. Starpaws? No, I don't think so.
Oh, damn.
Oops. I accidentally clicked on my home base, but I think that's okay. And I apologize, Seth. That's cool. Hopefully he heard me. Everyone yelling at him like that. Aw, sweet! After party, what's up?
Alright, we got some people here. Nice. Where's Starpaws?
Is he already in here? The effects are going.
Idea.
Fuck, dude, what are you doing?
I'm very good at this thing.
Play this game a lot?
No, I've just messed with this a lot.
Hey, Dex.
I mean, it's fun when you have friends over.
Mm-hmm.
Whoa. Pancake, you're rocking my world.
Ooh.
Yeah, that's one more move. It keeps snapping back. Doesn't like me. Oh, doesn't like me anymore.
Oh god, I'm in the wall. Oh, okay. What is that? And that? What's this?
Yeah, I got 2Tone Disco.
Oh, no way! Nice!
Disco's coming.
Holy fuck. Disco Bros coming?
This is a death thing.
Is this a new visual? I haven't seen this.
Hi, I'm Alex. What's your name?
John.
Hi, John. Nice to meet you. I'm Alex.
Hey, has anyone tried to explain this game to their friends yet?
Yes, they don't believe me.
Raise your hand.
Yeah, like, people at work are like, I don't understand this.
Right. I'm like, hey, I'm going to a virtual rave, and they're like, what?
It's the best.
I just got back from lightning in a bottle.
Yeah.
It was fun. But I was like, there's no cyber friends there.
Yay!
Hey, everybody!
There's so many people!
Really? It's playing.
Nope.
I can imagine.
Oh, wow, that's way too trippy. I might have a seizure. Let me not stare at that. Nobody down there. Good, how are you?
Great, my name is Alex. What's your name?
Avalia, but I'm on YouTube Live as Natti-Lin.
Are you streaming live right now?
Yeah, surprise!
That's Natti-Lin. Hey, wait, how do I watch your stream?
It's on YouTube. In fact, if you go to the WaveVR, you might be able to find my stream link somewhere. I bug the crap out of them every time I live stream.
Who do you know over there?
Nobody. I just really like virtual reality. Sweet.
There's the tunes. You guys got tunes? I got tunes.
Last time you streamed.
Yeah.
We were in the video up on the clip.
I know. I went. I saw you guys in the comments in my video. I commented back. I didn't see you guys at the party though.
Oh,
Oh man. Oh yeah. I still haven't figured this one out. I guess there's nothing to you figure out.
Noodles. Yeah, I think it's pretty basic.
I don't know. I like the elemental ones the best, I think.
Yeah, I think the love one has got the best graphics. It's all like metallic and silvery and...
Right? They were giving out a whole bunch of free ones during the rave.
Oh, nice.
Yeah, if you go into, like, the VIP areas, sometimes there's, like, a free one just floating around. There's, like, three or four of them. So there's one downstairs off to, like, the left if you're facing the stage. And then if you go, like, when you first enter the area... There's a bunch of purple crystals that lead up the side to the right. You can climb up there, and you can see over everything.
Wait, I've been to that one.
Does anyone else think of, like, the Anchorman playing the jazz flute with this one?
Drop that beat.
No, just new graphics during the rave.
It looks new to me. It looks different. I think it's different. Oh yeah.
Oh yeah.
It should be the people that are doing it too. They're the ones that don't know how.
Yeah, this guy's a pro. He's a pro. He knows what he's doing. So driven.
Oh yeah. Aww. Oh, I guess I should curtsy.
You can pop the bubbles too, by the way.
No, that's way too much energy to try and pop these bubbles.
What's your stream called?
Which one?
What's your stream called?
Oh, it's Natti-Lin Plays Live, TheWaveVR. I think if you just go onto YouTube and you search my username above my head, you'll be able to find it.
Oh, that.
Yeah.
This guy's dead. Too much booze. Too many drinks.
Oops, wrong button. Someone said the DJ was coming. Has anyone seen him?
I don't know what happened to him. I don't know.
I'm gonna go check the social lobby. I don't know why I made that my personal task, but oh well. Oh, it's the other HD. Hey, thanks for streaming. Fun after party. Thanks, Xander. You're a fun after party. Oh, nobody's here. Oh, but I made 20 friends! Look at me! Oh, there was a person. Nope. There he is.
Weird.
Yeah.
It's working.
Oh.
Did the music stop or is my audio just busted?
Fun. I love these. Mm-hmm. These are like my favorite.
Which ones?
The slinky things.
The slinkies, yeah.
Where'd you get those?
It's the fire spinner. The fire spinner once you've connected with someone else.
Yeah, this is the best.
What? I thought that was a glitch that I really liked.
Hello.
Hello. Welcome to the party.
Woo. Yeah.
Oh my god.
This is nuts.
Willow, oh Jesus Christ, how tall are you?
A giant.
He's a lion. He's a lion.
Are you literally 7 feet tall? Holy cow.
Damn. I'm 6'3". I'm wearing high heels.
So other than this game, what does everybody else play in VR?
Just have Rec Room, that's it.
Really?
And Super Hot.
Yeah.
I've thought about Super Hot. It looks a little too trippy for me, though.
I got it for free, so I'm not, like, complaining.
I'm super big into Audio Shield.
Right? That one's like awesome. I'm really glad it's by the same people who made Audio Surf.
The next game I play is Star Trek. It's awesome. Oh my god, Star Trek looks awesome.
It's so expensive though. It's like $50.
I know, it's terrible.
I mean, you can play with four people though, so that's pretty legit. Oh, definitely. Like, as far as social experiences go, I think this one's probably the best. I mean, I haven't even seen any trolls, not to jinx it or anything.
Yeah, so far so good. It's a positive community.
Thankfully, it's too late at night for all the rec room 10-year-olds to join in. I know, but at least the developers are really active on Reddit telling people to go ahead and report children and stuff like that. Well, their terms and conditions state you have to be a certain age to play. Oops. Sweet. I mean, it doesn't sound that bad.
Yeah, but it's gonna end.
Aw, man, it doesn't loop.
Thank you.
Oh, it's somebody's hand. Oops.
Those virtual drugs too hard.
I'm laying in my chair. That was bad. That's my bed right behind me. This is not gonna fall off.
Whiskey cup. That sounds good. Ooh, I like this. Oh, I like this.
Oh, this is chill. This is cool. Oh my gosh, I haven't done this one in so long. I still haven't figured it out.
Are you supposed to do something with it?
I have no idea.
I don't know. I hit one. Maybe it's like a battle attack.
Maybe.
Headbangers bomb. Hey, there we go. We did one. Ah! I wish I had hands to release. Look, it's a rock.
Oh. What? What even? This one makes the least sense to me, even the one with all the TV heads.
Yeah, I do like how the map moves when we talk about it.
That is really cool.
Oh, that's the dangler?
Yeah. I can do that.
I love that one
because I'm doing this.
No, because I looked at the screen. I was trying to figure it out based on your movements. I'm like, forget it, I'll just look at the TV.
So you guys are married, right? Oh, that's
yeah.
So cool. So you both have, like, the Vive in the same house?
I had to go buy
yeah.
Her, right? She's right here.
Oh, my gosh. I don't think my Wi-Fi could handle two people at once. I'm trying to convince my husband to let us get, like, a second setup, but he won't let me.
Get
worth it when you don't understand.
That's what I told him. But he also works really early in the morning. Poor guy. About to walk into my TV. Alright guys, I'm gonna call it a night. I have to finish uploading and editing this live stream. Thank you guys. Y'all are awesome. Like, this has definitely been the best experience for me in this game. I will see y'all next week. Peace out. Oh god, I'm really lame. I'm sorry. How did I get home? This one? Oh my gosh, that was so much fun. If any of those guys are watching this video, thank you so much for being chill people, like, honestly. Again, this was the best experience I've had in this game so far, especially socially. The DJ was awesome, so thank you to the WaveVR team. Thank you to 2ToneDisco. Oh man, this is so much fun. I can't wait for next week. I'm kind of mad that I've been missing out on these after parties. This would have been a whole lot more interesting if I had known about them. But whatever. This has been such a great game. I'm really excited for next week. I hope they don't cancel it. I'll have more Don't Starve Together, or more Don't Starve later this week. Maybe some more Child of Light, and definitely some more Stick of Truth, because that is just too funny to not play. Alright, everyone, thank you for watching. If you like this video, please leave a like, subscribe if you want more. Why wouldn't you? This is so much fun. As long as I stop hitting my ceiling fan. Thank you guys again for watching. I will see you all in the next video.